When I was in 10th grade at Austin High, a friend came up to me and was like, you should join Riverwatch. And I kind of looked at her and was like, you know, what's that? And she didn't really tell me exactly what Riverwatch was, but she knew I was the kind of person who sought a close-knit group outside of school. What I liked most about Riverwatch was the personal connection to the environment.
My sister was in it all 4 years of her high school. She started in the fall of her freshman year.
It was nice just knowing how much you can learn, and even if you're not learning in school, because that was hard for me to learn in school. But it was easier for me to learn outside with the group. So I knew it would help them in the long run too.
I hated science in general. I just never understood it. I really wanted a job, but my mom didn't really want me to get a job.
I didn't want her to have a job, no.
Why was it important to focus on school?
I wanted her to go to college.
I think the best thing about Riverwatch is that no matter who you are, no matter where you come from, no matter what your ideals, you are accepted. And I think that is what people need the most.
When I first began Riverwatch, I had an interest in science. I would just watch like Forensic Files or CSI, something like that, but those shows really interested me at the time.
My parents came from Mexico and they wanted the best for me, so they moved over here to the United States. I first heard about Riverwatch through my brother when he was in high school. You get a really good hands-on experience because you get to test the water quality and know what affects the environment.
In middle school, I met my best friend, and he was into a lot of the same things, and pretty much that's all we did, really. We would hang out and we would read comic books, play video games. Being in Riverwatch really helped me think, you know, what I say matters.
He was doing great. He was happy, more upbeat, and he couldn't wait to go back. I can't wait to go back to Riverwatch. We're gonna go here, we're gonna do this. And I'm like, ooh, I wish I was going too.
They gave you an opportunity to go out and learn in the field. At OBJ, I mean, we have some counselors that speak to you about college, but they're not always. There's only like two of them for the whole school, so there's not always time for them to talk to you. You have to make meetings and stuff. But our coordinators, like Adam or Tamara, Elizabeth, they're always there for you when you need to talk to. And not only will they listen to you, they'll give you feedback of what they think. We can do it. That it's not impossible. That if we keep trying, then it'll get done.
She just came up to me and she was, Mom, I finally understand science.
I know myself a lot better. I know what I want to do now.
I can finish school. Anybody can finish school. And Riverwatch helped me figure that out.
Explore the world if you want to, you know, just get out there and do something. It was important to me because he's growing up.
What I got out of Riverwatch was I feel like I found my inner voice and confidence. Like I said before, I regret not joining Riverwatch in 10th grade, and I think that was because at first I was more interested in just hanging out with myself, and I never really thought that people understood me or would accept me.
I'm gonna love talking to people. I'm gonna love being around people, going out and doing stuff outdoors. So I know that that's for sure the kind of person I would be. And that's because of my mom and my dad.
It means a lot for me to be able to go to college because I can make my parents proud and do something that they couldn't do.
She will be the first one in the family attending to university.
And this fall, I will attend nursing school at Concordia University on a full scholarship.